भी गाल छे ब्लॉग में ए तरकी आलू पूरो हां
YouTube पे क्या
हां बार बारीक अभी चल रही करियो अरे व्यूज की बात को नहीं मेमोरीज बनी रहे
हां
स्टोर में
स्टोरेज में नहीं बढ़ता हाँ, सेव का सेव रहता है
कोई देखो देख ले ना देखो कोई बात को नहीं मैं तो अब कड़ी को नहीं आता बट प्लान बनी क्यों धक्का मेरी टिकट बनी क्यों धक्का
क्लियर नहीं आ रहा
फोकस ही नहीं आ रहा ये ब्लब कर रहा है मैं बैठ खड़े हो नहीं मंडा अब तो ब्रेक में आवाज लग रही है आवाज नहीं आ रही है
dress, but I keep searching for your trace in the dark. Losing myself in the endless memories of the end right from the start. You're an obsession in my head, I can't forget your eyes. Your kiss lets burn my skin, I feel so empty inside.
And we are about to leave.
Hanımefendiler, beyefendiler ve sevgili çocuklar. Dünyanın buluşma noktası İstanbul Havalimanı'na hoş geldiniz. Yolculuğunuzun rahat ve keyifli geçmiş olduğunu umuyoruz. Emniyetiniz için kemer ikaz ışıkları sönünceye kadar lütfen yerinizde kalınız. Kemerinizi bağlı tutunuz ve başüstü dolaplarını açmayınız. Tüm elektronik cihazlarınızı kullanabilirsiniz. Uçak park pozisyonuna ulaştığında başüstü dolaplarını açarken dikkatli olunuz. Star Airlines üyesi Türk Hava Yolları ile uçtuğunuz için teşekkür ediyor. Sizlerle yeniden karşılaşmayı diliyoruz.
Ladies and gentlemen and dear children, welcome to Istanbul Airport, meeting point of the world. We hope that you had a pleasant flight. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off, and do not open the overhead bins. You may use your electronic devices. Please be careful while opening the overhead bins when the aircraft reaches its final parking position. Thank you for flying with Turkish Airlines, a member of Star Alliance. We would like to say goodbye and hope to meet you again.
Devyo Orsachno, Opyare Bachu. Vishke Sangam Sthal, Istanbul Hawaii Adde par aapka swagat hai. आशा है कि आपका सफर सुखद रहा होगा। आपकी अपनी सुरक्षा के लिए कृपया कुर्सी की पेटी संकेत के बंद होने तक अपनी कुर्सी की पेटी बांधे रखें और सिर के ऊपर बने बिन न खोलें। आप अपने इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेस का इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं। हवाई जहाज के पार्किंग स्थल पर पहुंच जाने के बाद कृपया सिर के ऊपर बने बिन सावधानी से खोलें। स्टार अलायंस की सदस्य तुर्किश एयरलाइंस के साथ सफर करने के लिए आपका धन्यवाद। हम आपसे अलविदा चाहते हैं और आशा करते हैं कि हम जल्द मिलेंगे।
ये तो कमर्शियल वाले हैं, ये वाले हैं प्राइवेट।
Seda, I'm your guide.
Welcome, welcome to.
Ses, ses, ses, ses. Birazcık daha. Evet. Böyle iyi galiba. Now we are directly go to the hotel, but first we leave your luggages in the lobby, then directly go to the lunch. Okay? Then we will help you for your check-in and all the other things. Trust me, till 10 a.m. I also work here on the rooms and managing something. Istanbul is not our capital. Our capital is Ankara city, and Istanbul most crowded city in Turkey. Officially 16 million people living in Istanbul, but unofficially more than 20 million people living. So it has some traffic jam problem, but this is the far from the city center. So whenever we go out from the airport, might be you can't see any rush. But when we reach the city center, you can understand what I mean. And at the same time, we have two continents, Asia and Europe, in this city. So. We are in European side all our trip today in the European side, but tomorrow we will go to Asian side as well. And whenever we use the bridges, I also show you the Bosphorus and the two sides at the same time you can see. We are secular Islamic country, mostly we are Muslim, and but no one force someone to cover your hair, and you have to use this one, you can't drink alcohol or you can't eat something. Never people force the others. So that's why we are a secular Islamic country. I'm also Muslim, but I also don't use the scarf. And at the same time, we also have the Christian people and the Jewish people, but a little, only a little, majority is Muslim. And we try to respect all each other. And till 100 years, we are republic. Before this, we also have the Ottoman Empire, but 100 years ago, it's also finished. So that's why our big leader, Mustafa Kemal Atatürk, and that's why we are a democratic country. And in Istanbul, we have three airports. One of them is this one, and this is the biggest airport in Istanbul. We also have Atatürk Airport, but only the politics can use it. The government and the politics men can use it. Public can't use. And Asian side, we also have Sabiha Gökçen Airport. Sabiha Gökçen is our first women pilot. That's why we believe that the men and the women equal. That's why we also use the women names as well. And if someone wants to go to the school, or if someone wants to do work, no one can force the women, you can't do it. Because of the Mustafa Kemal Atatürk, because all over the world, the first election system, the women can also join and vote in Turkey. That's why. And the most important question, every time the people ask why the Turkish people, only a few people can speak English, the reason is the people don't need it, because we only like the France. If you go to the France or the Germany, although they know the English and other language, they only use their own language. But don't worry, we will only visit the touristic places. Whenever you try to communicate, they already know. So they can help you. And we are also near you. We can also try to help you. Don't worry about it. And in your trip, you should try Turkish coffee and Turkish tea. I know you have the tea and you use the with milk. Without milk, we use the black tea. But you should try because you come to other country and you should also come here to discover and learn their tradition as well. And you should also try Turkish coffee as well. A Turkish coffee, a little strong coffee, not like espresso, but it is harder than Americano. And till 1554, we using the Turkish coffee and coffee, a little small coffee cup, and also the water. The reason is if you have the guest, and if you serve the Turkish coffee, and of course there's also guests, directly start the water, you can understand she's or he is hungry. So after the Turkish coffee, you should serve also the fruit or milk as well. If she directly start the coffee, we can understand she is full, don't need anything more. It's a really kind of version of the asking the question, are you hungry? This place we call Anotkur, and the airport you can also see. That's why our transportation system really good. On the Bosphorus we have three bridges, one under sea metro directly to reach the Asia to Europe, and one under sea tunnel we call Avrasya tunnel, directly you can reach Asia to Europe. So it is easily to using the ferries, metros, trams, funiculars, everything we have. Although it is because of the population, we still have a big traffic jam now. Because we mostly don't prefer to use the public transportation. This is one of the reasons. That's why it's also caused some problem as well. Economy nowadays is not really good. After the pandemic and of course the last 2 years, every price is really bad, and also the euros and the dollars is also growing up, but our money day by day is down. Hope one day we can solve all these problems.
Yeah.
when I show your luggage place, please take your luggage and on the lobby you should leave, then I go up, okay? All the other announcements, they will announce later, right?
First time, okay, guys. My name is Fethi. Yeah, F-E-T-H-I, Fethi means conqueror, very famous name in the Turkey. I might be your guide for next 5 days. Not might be too, because you know we don't travel with the same bus. But you'll be seeing me around for 5 days. So, guys, briefly, today's plan is about like 5-10 minutes later, about, we will be at the boat. It is a dinner cruise. Anyone ever been in Turkey before? Everybody's first time? Okay, guys. So, for the last bus, I already told you, but like definitely one of the best activity you can do in the Istanbul on the Turkey is this cruise journeys. Because probably you guys know, but the thing is, why Istanbul is so famous, why it was the capital of the two important empire, Ottoman and Roman Empire, because it is a city which has two parts in it, two continents, Asia and Europe. Right now we are in the Europe. We will be seeing Asia with you together as well next day. But the cruise is located in the canal between it. So for 2 hours journey, on your left side you will be seeing the Asia, and on your right side you will be seeing the Europe. Of course, when the ship turns it will be opposite, but main story like that. And since it is the capital of two important empire and a really important city, you get to see their architecture as well. And definitely, guys, best place to watch the city view is Bosphorus, the cruises. So my recommendation, personally, you will be having plenty time inside of the cruise and you will eat, you will party, you can do whatever you want, of course. But my personal recommendation, leave the first 10 and last 10 minutes for sightseeing, especially because we will be in the old city at the beginning and at the end. You know, all the important structure, I mean main structure, will be located in the first 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, you will be seeing quite a lot, I mean many palaces, bridge connects both continents, pavilions of the Ottoman Sultans, etc., etc. But first 10 minutes is the most enjoyable part. So if you want to take picture, again, first 10 minutes will be your time. So what you will see briefly, you can see, for example, this famous Galata Tower, Topkapı Palace, which it was the palace of Ottoman Empire for 400 years. Other Ottoman palaces as well, Dolmabahçe, Çırağan, Beylerbeyi. Plus, you get to see the like Beşiktaş Stadium, which is right now located on your left side, but looks better on the cruise. So guys, in Turkey, we have three major football clubs. Galatasaray, champion this year. Fenerbahçe, that's the one I support. And Beşiktaş. Third one stadium is our left side, yes. Yes, sir. Our cruise is one of them. Many of them history, but the exact number is 3,082. So basically, wherever you look, you will see a different mosque like that.
Bintal. Buri. Ya. Hava tanrı. तो क्या भी बैठूं सही आ सी फोटो वीडियो बिजी हूं सामने ये टाइम हवा चल रही बात है पंजाबी कड़े बच्चे